I'm going through menopause. My skin is dry, but I'm still getting breakouts. Why is this and what should I do?
Okay, so the skin goes through a 28-day cycle. Initially, and this is regardless of what age you are, initially you start off with at the beginning of the cycle where oestrogen starts to decline. So therefore you can have a tendency to find that your skin is very dry and parched and dehydrated. So at that point it's really good to use really good moisturisers to feed and nourish the skin. As you pass from the initial sort of 1 to 6 days of the skin with the oestrogen declining, the oestrogen in the body then starts to increase. And so at that point it's really good to exfoliate the skin, because that's when the new skin cells start to appear, and so it helps them to come forward by removing any dead skin cells. After the oestrogen starts to appear, you have a period for about 5 to 7 days where your skin is really healthy, really at its top condition, and that's where you feel amazing, your hair looks great, skin looks amazing, and you just feel you're on top of the world.
Good hair day.
Exactly, exactly. You have that sort of window of opportunity where everything's working well. From then, it starts to go into the progesterone phase, and that's when you start to find you might get an increase in oily levels in the skin. Your sebum increases, so you start to see a few spots start to appear, and that's another window of about five, six, 7 days. And then the last part of that is where you have the really bad stage before the period of sort of massive breakouts, etc., etc. But it also applies if you're not having your periods, if you're in your sort of menopausal or postmenopausal period, where you get the testosterone kicking in, and that's when you get your really oily skin and your sebum build up. And that's the point where you should start to use antibacterial face washes, because that will help with bacteria that's on the skin, which builds up when you get oily skin, and help with the breakouts. So, you know, that whole cycle going from dry to oily, you know, it's due to your hormones and what your hormones are doing, and it will give you sort of pockets of 5-6 days at any one time. So if you can kind of sort of monitor what your skin's doing and sort of see when your 28-day cycle fits in, whether you're having your periods or not having your periods, obviously there'll be a sort of slight increase with estrogen and progesterone and testosterone at different stages, you know, but fundamentally those phases happen throughout that cycle, and then it's just a case of having the right products at the time to deal with whatever's going on your skin.
Yeah, so just tweaking things,
so you know, when you're at the beginning of it, have the products for dry skin, and then when you're at the end of it, have products for oily skin. You know, and just have a little arsenal of products that help you deal with whatever's going on, you know, and don't be fazed by it. Just say, all right, you know, I've got some spots, pop the spot serum on, and, you know, job done. 24 hours later, you know, then they're gone.
Bring the big guns.
Yeah, exactly.
Spot serum, big guns.
Very much so, yeah.